Good morning, students. In our previous class, we have studied the first two kinds of noun, that was common noun and proper noun. And today, again, I am here to explain you the third kind of noun, that is collective noun. So, are you ready? So, let us see what is collective noun. A noun which names a group or collection of persons, animals or things taken as a whole is called a collective noun. It means collective noun is the name of a collection of persons, animals or things. Let us see the examples. A class of students. Here, class is collective noun. And a group of students is known as a class. Class means a group of students or a collection of students taken as one. A team of players. Here again, the word team is collective noun and a group of players is known as a team. A flight of birds. A collection of birds or a group of birds is known as a flight. A pride of lions. Here pride again is collective noun and a group of lions is known as a pride. A bunch of keys, flowers. Now see, bunch. Here bunch is collective noun. And this collective noun is used for a group of keys or a collection of keys and a collection of flowers. Okay, a collection of flowers is known as a bunch. A collection of keys is also known as a bunch. So, I am going to give you some more examples. Now, see. A collective noun is the name given to a group of common nouns. Now, see children, here is a list of collective nouns. The words directors, soldiers, musicians, judges, ship, puppets, sticks and tools. All these are common nouns. And the group or a collection of common nouns is known as a collective noun. So, what will be the group of a directors called? A board of directors. The board is collective. A regiment of soldiers. Group of soldiers is known as a regiment. A band of musicians. A group of musicians is known as a band. A panel of judges. A group of judges is known as a panel. A flock of sheep. Here again, flock is collective noun. And this collective noun flock is used for a group of sheep. A litter of puppies. A group of puppies is known as a litter. A bundle of sticks. Means a collection of sticks is known as a bundle. A set of tools. A collection of tools is known as a set. In this way, there are several examples of collective nouns. I shall provide you the list. Okay. But before that, you learn the definition of common noun, proper noun and collective noun. Try to differentiate between common noun and proper noun and learn the list of collective noun. Thank you. That's for today.